Alan pull ya bull of the rat back soup and star dog, you know, let it go.
Brand new crisp biscuit from Mr. Beresford Hammond. That's called The Problem. Anyone who was at Sunsplash as part of the Capital Music Festival in 1985 will remember what a splendid job Third World did for us. The highlight of their show was Cat Corey on his cello doing some classical reggae. Park went wild and he's now actually put his cello on plastic, so to speak, with his brand new single for Slime Robbery. It's also appropriately entitled DJ Cello. And what he does is to play the melodies from some of the big DJ hits. Very interesting indeed, so take a listen to this. DJ Cello from Cat Corey, Sly and Robbie.
Dangerous.
What a scorcher. Red Hot Crisp Biscuit, that one. Cat Corey from Third World with his cello, along with Sly and Robbie and the Taxi Gang. That's called DJ Cello.